Hi guys, so today I'm gonna do a flip cup black negative pour. The colors I'm using are Neon Pink by Artist Loft. I'm using a mix of Anita's Tangerine with DecoArt's Bright Orange. I'm using Martha Stewart's Multi-Surface Glitter in Bubblegum. Oops, sorry about that. There you go, and bubblegum. Okay, I'm using Diva Pink, which is probably my favorite pink, and it's Apple Barrel, and the pink is so vibrant that I love it. And then I have Party Streamer by Martha Stewart. It's a multi-surface satin. And then I have High Gloss Habanero by Martha Stewart, mixed with the True Red by Anita's. That it's just the leftover that I had in here, and I added a full bottle. So I had a full bottle of this, and I added to it just to get a little in a cup. I've mixed everything in a little 3-ounce cup. Don't really need a whole lot of the glitter. I am trying to duplicate something similar to this. I hope there's not a glare. I can't really tell if I'm showing it to you correctly. So it's great. The colors look fabulous in it. So that's what I'm attempting to do. Of course, it's not going to be the same in any way, shape, or form, as you can't really ever duplicate a pour. Similarity wise, maybe. So I am going to start layering my cup, and I don't really layer a whole lot in at a time. I have my cup, it has tape on the back. I did poke 3 holes into it, put the tape on it to keep it from going through. When I'm ready to drag it, we will take that tape off. So we are going to start. We'll do a little bit of the pink. We'll do a smidge of the orange. I did that painting that I just showed you that was finished does have silicone in it. So today I used 1 drop of the 3-in-1 silicone in each of these cups. We'll put a little bit of the black that I have over here in it. There's really no particular order that I've planned to layer these in. I just threw them right in the cup, alternating various colors at a time, as you have seen. Just gonna do an X porch. Pardon me. Okay. I'm going to blow out the sides with my tubing. Alright. Sorry about that. Not a whole lot of talking when you're blowing through the plastic tube, so I apologize. Just want to touch up one area. Alright. I'm gonna bring you guys in. Love the colors. These pinks against the black are so flashing. Just sort of almost looks like two color explosions combined together, but attached with a twisted ribbon in the middle. So, my overhead lights. Okay. All right, so there you go, guys. Have a good night.